To select the transducer and exam type, you will use your touchscreen panel. On the right side of the screen, you will see all of your transducers that are connected. Select the transducer you wish to use, and under your model page, you will see your applications, and you can select your preset.